Hello everyone, I am Arun Saraf. I am professor at Department of Earth Sciences, IIT Roorkee, and I am going to introduce this digital elevation models and applications course. And as you know that digital elevation models or DEMs are a storehouse of information. That means we can drive lot many products and informations, derivatives from digital elevation models, which can be utilized in various applications, including in civil engineering, to some extent in electrical engineering for power layout and other things, and of course in our sciences field as well. So in this course, we are going to discuss what is basically digital elevation model, mathematically and in computers, how do we handle these digital elevation models, how we can generate digital elevation models using various techniques, maybe interpolation techniques, maybe satellite-based remote sensing techniques, like stereo pair data using digital photogrammetry techniques, or like INSAR, that is SAR interferometry techniques. And we are going to also discuss various freely available digital elevation models of different resolutions on internet, and how we can use these digital elevation models, which are available for almost entire globe, how we can exploit them, what are the difficulties or limitations of these digital elevation models which are available, what are the advantages with these digital elevation models. All these intricacies and aspects are all associated with digital elevation models will be discussed in this course. Further, we will be also discussing various derivatives, as I have just mentioned, that like, for example, slope aspect and various hydrological parameters, even geomorphological or morphological parameters, which we can drive using digital elevation models, will also be discussed. And various applications, how in civil engineering for layout and other things, and in earth sciences, how these can be used even for groundwater related studies. So digital elevation model is a storehouse, and all these intricacies, details, we are going to discuss in this course. And one important thing which I want to mention here, that in order to understand digital elevation models and application this course, it is better one should have a background of GIS, that is geographic information system. So if somebody has already gone through a basic GIS or introductory course on GIS, then one can definitely join this course, and I am sure that he will enjoy this course and learn lot many things, especially particularly about digital elevation models, how these can be exploited, and various applications in our day-to-day life, particularly in civil engineering, in earth sciences, and to some extent electrical engineering. So thank you very much.